Make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all ye lands.
Serve the Lord with gladness.
Come before his presence with singing.
Know ye that the Lord, he is God.
It is he that hath made us, and not we ourselves.
We are his people and the sheep of his pastures.
Enter into his gates with thanksgiving.
Come into his courts with praise.
Be thankful to him and bless his name.
For the Lord is good.
His mercy is everlasting.
His truth endureth through all generations.
This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad. Enter his gates, hearts full of praise. Rejoice and be glad.
The meadows and hills are rejoicing.
The flowers and trees clap their hands.
The mountains break forth into singing.
The praise of our Lord fills the land.
The joy and the laughter of children join the praise of the aged and wise.
Jesus is King, come join and sing. Praise for the skies.
This is the day that the Lord has made.
Let us rejoice and be glad.
This is the day that the Lord has made.
Let us rejoice and be glad.
The day that the Lord has made.
Let us rejoice and be glad.
Now I can see.
He cares about me.
Come join and see.
Jesus is King.
Enter his gate.
Hearts filled with praise.
Rejoice and be glad.
Rejoice and be glad.
Rejoice and be glad.
Possibility, I am a promise with a capital P. I can be anything, anything God wants me to be.
You are a promise. You are a possibility, you are a promise with a capital P. You are a great big bundle of potentiality. And if you listen, you will hear God's voice. And if you're trying, he'll help you make the right choices. You're a promise to be anything he wants you to be.
Hey, you know what? It doesn't matter who you are, where you live, who your daddy is, or what you look like. What do you look like? Are you tall? Short? Are you fat? Skinny? Got holes in your tennis shoes and freckles on your nose? It doesn't matter one bit. You can be anything God wants you to be. And he has something very special in mind for you. It might be climbing mountains, crossing the sea, helping sick people get well, or singing a song. Whatever it is, you can do it. And don't forget it.
You can go anywhere that he wants you to go. You can be anything that he wants you to be.
You can climb the high mountain. You can cross the wide sea. You're a great big promise, you see.
I am a promise. I am a possibility. I am a promise with a capital P. I am a great big bundle of potentiality. And I am learning to hear God's voice, and I am trying to make the right choice.
Listening. You'll hear God's voice and keep on trying. He'll help you make the right choices. You're a promise to be anything he wants you to be.
I'm a promise to be anything God wants me to be.
you to be.
Songs in the night, songs of devotion and songs of delight. Melodies ringing in my heart singing. Jesus gives me a song. Jesus gives me a song.
Songs of devotion and songs of delight. Melodies ringing in my heart singing. Jesus gives me a song.
Because
Jesus gives me a song.
What's that sound?
It's bubbling!
I know, but where's it coming from?
It's bubbling, bubbling in my soul. I'm singing and laughing since Jesus made me whole.
I just don't understand it.
I cannot keep it quiet.
It's bubbling, 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 bubbling day and night.
Oh, I see what you mean.
You're right. When you're excited, it's hard to keep quiet.
It's bubbling,
bubbling,
it's bubbling.
Bubbling.
In my soul, there's singing,
there's laughing,
since Jesus made me whole.
Folks don't understand it, but I can't keep it quiet.
It's bubbling, bubbling,
bubbling, bubbling,
bubbling, bubbling,
bubbling, bubbling,
bubbling, bubbling,
bubbling, bubbling,
bubbling, bubbling, bubbling day and night.
You know, I can see why some folks might not understand that kind of happiness. But when you really get to know Jesus, when he gets a hold of your life, then you'll understand.
Jesus got a hold of my life, and he won't let me go.
He won't let me go.
Jesus got into my heart, he got into my soul.
Got into my soul.
I used to be oh so sad.
So sad.
But now I'm just free and glad. Got a hold of my life, and he won't let me go.
He won't let me go. The joy of the Lord is my strength. The joy of the Lord is my strength. The joy of the Lord is my strength. The joy of the Lord is my strength.
The love. Is my light. The love of the Lord is my light. The love of the Lord is my light. The love of the Lord is my light.
The song of the Lord is my guide. The song of the Lord is my guide. The song of the Lord is my guide. The song of the Lord is my guide.
I'm gonna keep on singing.
will sing,
shout,
shout,
sing,
sing a song of love.
Sing it!
Jesus, I heard you had a big house where I'd have a room of my own. And Jesus, I heard you had a big yard, big enough to let
Bible tells us Jesus called all the little children to him, and he picked them up, sat them right on his lap, put his arms around them, squeezed them tight, and told them that he really loved them, and he loves you too. Listen.
Jesus loves me. This I know, for the Bible tells me so, and little ones to him belong. They are weak, oh,
Dries the stars without making a sound? Why don't they crash when they're spinning around? What holds me up when the world's upside down?
I know it's a miracle.
Who tells the ocean where to stop on the sand? And what keeps the water from drowning the land?
Who makes the rules I don't understand?
I know it's a miracle. Who shows the birds how to build a good nest?
How can the geese fly so far without rest?
And why do the ducks go south and not west?
I know it's a miracle. What makes a brown seed so tiny and dry? Burst into green, grow up so high, and shoot out blossoms of red by and by. I know it's a miracle.
It's a miracle just to know that God is with me wherever I go.
It's a miracle as big as can be that He can make a miracle of me. A miracle of me.
When a spring makes a brook and a brook makes a stream,
the stream makes the river water fresh as can be.
Who puts the salt in when it gets to the sea?
I know it's a miracle.
There are thousands of people in cities I see.
The world must be crowded as crowded can be.
But God knows my name, and He cares about me.
I know, I know, I know it does.
ever heard
God talk? He does, you know, to us.
But most of the time, we're too busy to hear him. We have to be really listening.
God loves to talk to little boys while they're fishing. That seems to be the time boys listen best. It's the only quiet time there is for wishing. It's the only time when God and boys can rest.
You know, a boy can almost hear God whisper sometimes out here fishing. And look at that old brook. If you listen real close, sometimes it sounds, well, like you can hear God laughing.
God understands the fun there is in fishing. The joy of finding something on your hook.
God loves to talk to boys while they're fishing. That seems to be the time boys listen best.
It's the only quiet time there is for wishing.
It's the only time when God and boys can rest. There's something about a boy who's good at fishing. You know, God knows he'll make a very special friend. 'Cause a boy who learns to listen while he's fishing can hear God when it's time to fish for men. God loves to talk to boys while they're fishing. That seems to be the time boys listen best. It's the only quiet time there is for wishing. It's the only time when God and boys can rest. It's the only time when God and boys can rest.
He cometh to make up his jewels, all his jewels, precious jewels, his loved and his own, like the stars of the morning, his bright crown adorning, they shall shine in their gems for his crown. Oh,
Jesus, God's children.
Oh, God's children.
God's children.
To be God's children, you gotta be born again.
Jesus gave her water
that was not from the world.
Jesus gave her the water
that was not from the world. My father is rich in houses and land, and I'm his heir. I'm a millionaire. I'm a millionaire. I'm a happy, happy, happy millionaire. Cause he owns the cattle on a thousand hills, the wealth in every mine.
He owns the mountains and the rocks and rills, the sun and stars that shine.
Wonderful riches, more than tongue can tell.
He is my father,
so they're mine as well.
He owns the cattle on a thousand hills, and I know he will care for me.
I am so glad Jesus loves me. Jesus loves me. Jesus loves me. I am so glad that Jesus loves me. Jesus loves even me.
God, please help me when I go to play to say no ugly words today.
Please, help me do what I am told. And God, don't let Jesus catch my cold.
Oh, hey God, thanks for my new baseball mitt. And God, please don't let my new puppy get hit.
Thanks for the fun we had at Terry's birthday Tuesday night.
Yeah, we didn't even have a single fight.
I'm so glad you care about me. It's so important because I'm just three.
Giving to
making my list. I just wanna see what won't be bothering me. I'm making my list of won't be's in heaven. I'm checking it twice. I just wanna find what's nice, I'll leave the rest behind. I'm making my list of won't be's in heaven.
There won't be politics to fuss about.
And there won't be tires of flat for me to change.
Won't be traffic jams to slow me down.
And there won't be taxes, there won't be bills that I can't pay.
I'm making my list of won't be's in heaven.
There won't be tummy aches to bother me. There won't be
a runny nose for me to wipe.
There won't be
skeeter bites.
Making our list of won't be's in heaven.
Hey kids, now it's your turn. Name some things that you don't think will be in heaven.
There won't be.
There won't be.
There won't be.
Little children love to